and you get a whole bunch of iron plate. It's definitely going to be the south. Well, there's possibly going to be like two or three different blueprints. That is actually going to have to, that is actually going to have to come out to here Three, four, five, six, seven. Three, four, five, six. Where's that photo reference at? So that one there is going to be the copper ingots. For there. Go. It's going to be plastic. Oh yeah, let's get this plugged in as well. There we go. So I need to get, let's run this over as well while we're here. Okay. So I need to get a belt up to this level from there. Did I even level? It is not. 3, 4, 5. I want to pull it out to here. And bring it down. No, wait, that needs to go a bit further back. I think. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, hang on a second. If I just... Yeah, if I put the conveyor hole here... Yeah, and actually we'll have to go back here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, yeah, I've got my lines mixed up. Why is that flag as a Mark 3? Yeah, it's because I was looking at the wrong blooming thing, I think. Or not. No, yeah, that's flag as a Mark 3. That should be flag as a Mark 2. I should double check those numbers. Five times 75. And about 112.5 times 75. So yeah, the blueprint's wrong.
we?
Nothing coming over from Turbo Motor, so the next thing is the State Alliance. Oh, wait, you should run that one out. Let's run these ones through as well. I think that one, that blueprint design there is going to be a more convenient location to play with the southbound viaducting. This is me turbo motor one, which is going to run straight over. Next one over. Right, stainless stuff. Right, we have three belts going into stator. So there's the deuterium ore. There we go. So the bottom one is the bottom one, and the top and the top one is the top one. So we have a slight issue. So what I'm thinking I'm going to end up having to do is, if we run this over, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, whoop! Parachute wasn't on. Yeah, that's not gonna work. One, two, three, four. Two, three, four. Oh, right, it's not that high up. gonna steal some concrete. Oh yeah, let's clear out that this storage bin here. Storage crate, rather. Copper sheet for rotor. have a slight issue in that I think I want to nudge that over one lane to the right, so then the bell can just go straight up. Turbo motor, stator, rudder. Right, that's a problem. Because there's a pillar right there. Whilst now that doesn't need to go through, I can just run a normal pillar straight up and down. There we go. This is me motor line. Each photo reference got nudged that over. Excuse me. Right. So I've got to get cable up to here. But I've also got to get rubber through here. Right. Problem. That cable needs to get on top of here, and there isn't space for it. The sensible thing to do is to redo the blueprint and belting and swap these two around. So I'll go and get that done. It's lost later. Set belt speed. Crystal oscillator. We got 25.875 - 1. Plus 875 by 1.875 × 13.125. Right, so that's got to be Mark 3, which it is, which is good. But now we need to go correct the signage. Let's save that blueprint again. Check if that actually updated the blueprint or if the blueprint's stored on the hotkey. Let's see. Yep, that worked. Here it is. I need Mark IV belt parts. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So that's stuff going in, stuff coming out. Stuff coming out. Right, so that top one is the circuit board, and that's the first thing to go in. Two, three, four, five, six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now that is tuned for this lane, which is not where we're going. We're going to a different location. Ethereum ingot for computers. Where's the copper ingot for computer? I've done it again. This is the copper ingot floor, isn't it? Yeah. Right. Right, so we have a problem in that we need to make a crap ton of wire. Sorry, we need to make a crap ton of cable. But we, for some reason, haven't got a computer line. We also have the issue that the copper ingot needs to go in a position that's not exactly injectable. So what'll end up having to happen here is it'll be having to come across from all the way over there, passing down, and then hopping up on top of the, like wherever this is coming through. Like, if that's, you know, going there, it would have to be, like, hopping up or hopping around. It'd be doing some bullshit. Is the circuit board, and that's got to go up here. Wrong location. Now, one option, because I dug this up, is I can go do the same thing I did with the cable for Crystal Oscillator and like swap these two around. Because I'm gonna need to add some shit in here. I think this is a good point as any to come off. Got some making errors. Need to add a copper ingot output for computer. Then maybe rebuilt. Maybe rebuilt the viaduct blueprint to accommodate the error. Right, so that's gonna be it for now. Happy New Year.